Alright, welcome back everyone. Bulldog Hero 27 plays God of War Ragnarok. We last left off with Freya from the first game chasing Atreus and Kratos, who were out hunting. And after surviving her encounter, Fenrir, who I guess they took in, passed away. Kratos went to sleep, had a nightmare about Faye, his wife, or deceased wife, while Atreus went to go buried Fenrir. Well, in the end, turns out Atreus had a rampage and transformed into a bear, which we fought. Crazy. Oh, he doesn't jump on with us anymore. Guess he's too big for that. And anyway, so now we're trying to get back home to discuss Atreus being a bear and restore the protective seal that protects their camp. Hopefully that was a good enough recap of the first one. And if you're brand new to the channel, welcome. And if you decided to start here, I recommend going back to video one. But if not, hey, welcome.
I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Do I go this way? Is there a compass? Oh man, I'm lost already. I'm assuming we go this way. Ooh, crows.
This one.
I could have sworn I just saw a crow. I wonder if Atreus ever taught Kratos how to read. Aww, look what you did, Atreus. That bear had family.
I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Aw, look how sad. I like the stamina bar thing. Oh, one more punch. Yoink! Who's next? Oh. There we go. Boom! Shoot him, shoot him! Oh, one more punch. Oh, I like this a lot.
Wow. A lot of those guys.
It's been like this all night.
It must have been inside the stave when I fixed it.
Ooh, fun question. Does anyone remember the name of the two wolves that pulled Atreus and Kratos? Because I sure don't remember. Oh, speak of the devils.
Hey, Svana. You're not
Svana.
Scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl.
Can I
That's
pet her?
Right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Specky.
You okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl. Good girl.
Alright, come on. Come on, boy.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Well, I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older.
That is so true.
Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
That's so awkward. Oh, nightmares.
What was that?
The ball.
Ooh, this is the way the first game ended. And it was Thor out there. There he is.
I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
I already love his voice. Oh, I wish we could hear the whisper. Oh, Thor's huge. That they, there's the crows, or are they ravens? Oh, look at that gut.
Nice place.
Dude, he makes Kratos look tiny. Look at those sausage fingers. Oh my gosh.
You could have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person.
Is that Thanos? It sounds like his voice.
A calm and reasonable person.
Oh, I gotta look up the voice actor. That sounds like Thanos.
Calls for calm. I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
Odin. Oh, he looks amazing.
You know who I am?
Back Simple before yet elegant. In,
there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
You know what you're going up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What of your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
It's a sweet deal, but can you trust him?
No.
Ooh, simple.
Don't take all day.
About time.
Oh, shit!
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called a blood payment. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
Here we go.
That was for Baldur. Now show me this god.
Oh, shoot.
I've heard so much of. Can't fight without your ass. Coward.
Oh, I can't even call it.
Take that fight with your brother. I don't care.
Oh, where'd he go?
How were you ever a god of war?
Oh. Yeah, you tried, big boy. Thunderclap! Oh!
You insult me holding back like this.
Oh, shoot!
You're fucking hopeless!
Language.
You spit on my son's memories! I can't believe they lost to you!
You know my past?
The ghost of Sparta thing? Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me!
Oh, let's go!
Now we gotta fight! We're hoping to see your blade! Guess they don't come when you call! Stop holding back!
Whoa! Almost there.
You should be better than this.
Spartan Rage, baby.
That's for Magnus. Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old stiff.
We're in the Lake of Nine Realms. Oh, shoot. Man, he's got full health again. Dude, to be honest, I did not think we'd be fighting Thor this early. Uh-oh. Come on. Oh.
Was it luck? Did my son die? Blind fucking luck.
Oh.
You think you can come here, become a daddy, get a clean slate? That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Come on! I died?
Oh, no. I say when we're done.
Oh, shit.
I'm not leaving till I see the real you.
That was dope.
Get up!
Oh, you ain't gonna get me this time. Woo! Oh!
Afraid to get your hands dirty!
Dang it, come on! Oh, it got me. Get him.
This is for Moody.
That's so dope.
Even in death.
The fuck you say?
Moody saw not in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter.
Let's go.
I can give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war.
Uh-oh. All right, you're gonna see him. Boom, baby! Let's go.
That's all. You're fine. You show
who started this.
I will end it.
Uh-oh. Dude, how much health do you have?
Let me see the monster inside.
Woo, good try. He's angry now. Woo!
No way, my boy! Show me who you are!
Oh, shoot!
I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons, and your boy, all father have plans for him.
Atta boy, Kratos.
There he is. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid.
What?
Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Bo, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk.
I miss them. I'm glad they're still together.
Ain't that the old near pack a punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point, after all.
Yeah, I'm so glad. Brock and Sindri are back. I love them.
All set. This'll get you home.
Thank you, brothers.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted.
Yep.
Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's why. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
Bitchin'. Boy! I kinda wanna see what's behind the house, but I gotta check on my boy. Did he kidnap Atreus? I left my blades, so that's nice of him.
Brother!
Oh.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
to, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust!
Yeah, right?
You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Aww. Grab him. Yes! Oh, yeah. All the stuff from the first adventure. I just wish they kind of rewarded you for playing the first game. They gave you some sort of, like, buff or, equipment. Okay, there's no equipment here. All right, customizing. Like, I hope they would give me some of the stuff I had from the first game, but I know they won't. Ooh, what do I want? Balanced defense or attacking? I'm always more of an attacker. Plus, I think Kratos looks better with, like, the shoulder pads more than, like, this covering him up. Even though it is cold. Let's see, what else? Oh, that's all I could put on. Alright, L2. Oh, weapons. Alright, cool. We're customizing. Learn more about stats. That's right, strength is attack, defense, obviously. Runic is like the elemental, the frost damage, the fire damage. Vitality increases max health, okay. Luck, experience points and rewards, cooldown. That's my abilities. Blades of Chaos. Alright. Spartan Rage. Alright, cool. That's it? Alright.
Are you ready? Go.
Oh, yeah.
Change, you bastard.
That was great. All right, everybody, I think I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you for watching episode 2. I will see you all on the next one of God of War Ragnarok with Bulldog Hero 27. Laters.